Three, four trailers, second time now for the senior free-for-all trot. There they go. They're off and trotting and pushing the gateway is No Nonsense Philly. They're first and second, Little Red Rocket from the outside. Now prizes Playboy Tato Stellar up for second. The outside third is ours, Bail Me Out, Gerald Todd, and fifth up the rail. Austrize promises a goal. Horses trot into the stretch, first time by it. Showing away there is Kevin Slayball with No Nonsense Philly. And now Tato Stellar finds some cover behind him there in second with prizes Playboy. And third is ours, Bail Me Out. Trotting fourth is Little Red Rocket. But No Nonsense Philly will lead up to the opening quarter in 33 and 4/5 seconds. Down an exciting trot for the second and final time. And on top is No Nonsense Philly. Kevin Slayball. Tato Stellar's got prizes. Playboy picking up ground from second throw. And third is Artist Bail Me Out. Fourth back down the rail is the Red Rocket. And round for home is No Nonsense Philly. Here comes prizes. Playboy Tato Stellar rocking in the bike in second. They drive for the line. No Nonsense Philly goes off. Drive in. Prizes Playboy the outside. They hit it together.